Tress, welcome to YouTube. You already know what it is. Shout out to Yak Team. You already know what it is. You already know what it is.
Alright.
What's poppin', my G? Talk to us. Ain't nothing much, man. I got two projects coming up. One mid-spring, my mixtape, Belly of the Beast. And I got another mixtape with an artist coming up early summer, the Heat Wave. You know what I mean? About to put out a lot of music for y'all. Big things about to happen.
Okay. Alright, so how many mixtapes have you had out so far?
Well, right now I got two. I had one that I did previously called What the Hub Been Missing. Mm-hmm. And then I got this one coming up, which is Belly of the Beast. And I got this other one coming up early summer, the Heat Wave.
Okay.
With the artist I'm working
with. What artist is that?
It's one of my mans, you know what I mean, from Brooklyn. He's doing things out there, you know what I'm saying? And he's gonna be real big on the scene real soon, you know what I mean? So, about to do it like that.
I know what's going on, but tell me what you reppin'. Where are you from?
I'm from Brooklyn, but I'm reppin' Bangmont, Long Island. Mm-hmm. You already know what it is. Mm-hmm. Shout out to my niggas out there on the gully.
Alright. Y'all see what it is, man. We actually have videos, man, but somebody forgot to email me the videos. You know what I'm saying?
Definitely got videos. You can check me out on YouTube, Tress Tape Rock. You can also check me out on the Sci-Fi site for that was like 1,300 views, so you can check that out. YouTube, you know what I'm saying?
I said, who's that? Jermaine Dupri. I'm letting y'all know something right now, alright? I'm just letting you know something right now, my G. These cats be going in. They even going on me, son. So don't even feel no, they be going in.
Nah,
you know what I'm saying?
Nah, I'm good. I can take that.
They I was like, what the fuck? Yeah, what's good, my G? What you saying, my G?
Nah, but other than that, you know, I got another video coming out soon called Control My Temper, so y'all can look out for that also, you know what I'm saying? But a lot of things are going on right now.
Okay. So since we don't have a video of yours, right? So you know we're gonna have to do something live, you know, right?
Oh yeah, for sure.
All right, as long as you're not scared.
Never.
And we haven't done this in a while, man. We haven't had you know that, right, Walt?
Yeah.
We have a session here in a long time, man.
Last time we had a session.
I know Amazing was there.
Yeah, but that was like about a month and a half.
About 3 weeks. Yeah, about 3 weeks.
My time be going fast. I think it's
time to run. Like I said, we're going to be in Club Tally on Saturday, so we're going to let y'all know what's going on about that one later. That's going to be a special night this Saturday, so let's go to this video, man, right quick, man. You come back, Melon in the building.
Chop,
see
ya,
man. Chop, chop, get it in. And this is some new exclusive shit right here. We're going to see if, because I heard some good shit about them, right? Besides me knowing, I know these niggas for a long time, you know what I'm saying? But since they didn't supply a video, they gotta supply the live shit. And that's how we take care of shit over here, you know? Chop Shop TV, man, we in the building. Put the camera on right now. He's building shit.
Yeah.
Okay.
I do it for hip-hop, no beast in the hood, so they giving my shit props, Long Island to Brooklyn. I got it on smash lock and coming to the game and put it up in the padlock, I'm mad hot. Come on.
That was the clinch in the mix, brother. You really getting it to me right now. We're good. You want to come back?
Yeah, you can bring it back.
You want to back?
Chop Shop, what up? Welcome MGT Yak Team, what up? Fresco, what up? Oh, what's up? I do it for hip-hop, a beast in the hood, so they giving my shit props, Long Island to Brooklyn. I got it on smash lock, and coming to the game, and put it up in the padlock, a man hot spit fire, got a melt on wax, and I'm coming to the game to bring New York back. Got a lot of whack rappers on these New York tracks, and when I step up in the booth, I spit New York crack.
see, I relax, man, I got this. Tress bit hotness, the hood gon' cop this. Right when we drop this, can't leave it alone. The game, you always on my mind. And no matter where I go, I think about you all the time. I mean, honestly, my thought flows constantly. And shout out to my nigga, Drivos, who started me. Put me on a small bus, cause now I spit retarded me. They gas when I pass, so I suggest that you pardon me. But anyway, hip hop is my home, and the booth is my savior. I never leave it alone.
I got one more from you, you want to understand.
Niggas don't understand how the flow means. One phone call, that's all. You can touch like a touch screen. Back up in the days, you can puff green. Now I live live TVs, left the couch with a flat screen. Hammers that I clutch, silences with the imp beam. Pitching on the block, busting heads to some raw fiends. I'm cracking the flesh, weed, liquor, and morphine. They love me in the hood and bump my shit off thin. Stacks on deck, so broke is out of the question. Beefing with them young boys, coming test men. I cop back, pulling trigger, blow your face off with the West, and then you catch me OT. Sipping yak on the West End, I'm stressing. So your best bet, please don't play me. Or I'll run up in your crib and air it out like an AC.
Here we go, man.
It's me, you and me. You don't want to stop.
Yeah, I'm gonna let my man touch the mic, baby.
Touch the mic.
Come through. My man touch the mic.
Holla at the Twitter, Tress New Sound. Last Tress New Sound. You can hit the Facebook too, Tress.
You say you had a pocket protector.
How you spell that?
At Tress New Sound. Tress. N-E-W-S-O-U-N-D.
Pocket protector.
I'm a nice little cypher, man. You know what I'm saying? But I want y'all to check this out first, though. Chop Shop TV, man.